I think the will is first of all what supersedes every human intention. And I think secondly, the governmental participation. You need the powers that be that give you green light as regards financing and the financial institutions, your power brokers, and people that obviously pivot conversation, not only politics, but finance, should be part of this narrative. They're not. They're obviously, sadly, absent from the establishment. And thirdly, the people's belief. Again, the question of will. The people generally believe that nothing good can come out of your industry. It's a general perception. I'm not just creating it. I think when this confluence forge a will, there will be a difference. That's what makes ours different. While we have this slow start in the financial institutions, they're waking up to the fact that there's a lot of money to be made. There's a future here. There's posterity here. Our government have been twisted enough to start to pay attention in a sense. And then the will, the overriding will of the people, of the thespians themselves, the people that are involved in the industry, is extreme. Our will to succeed against all odds is extreme, which is what lacks here. A lot of people look at it like a vocation, a means to an end. A lot of people look at it like an extra curriculum. Until you begin to look at it like there's no option, that this industry is a do or die affair. Sometimes you need that kind of vehement, you know, extremism for something to change. It has to be, it's only a drastic move that brings drastic results. So that laid-back approach that Ghanaians have to the industry, like, you know, if it works, fine, I have a day job, I have the other thing going for me. If it doesn't work, fine. And then, that is what I see that's lacking.
Very, very